You should try. You should try the multiplayer in Far Cry.
Oh yeah. Yo, if I give you Battlefield, will you do will you play multiplayer and do like really good and upload a video on it? God, we proof watched it. Because in the title it says no commentary. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna record now, okay? Okay, just, it'll be like 2 minutes. Okay, showtime. Hey, what's up guys? It's Kelvin with Illogical Gaming Weekly here, and I'm making this video because me and Austin just completed Crota's End, the level 30 raid. We've been wanting to do it for a while. We did it with some guys we know, some randoms, I think. But, granted, it took a while, and there was some cheesing involved, but, we did it, and that's all that matters. So, I want to show you guys, some of, the loot that I got for my first run. We'll start off with the least exciting to the most exciting. So, I didn't really know what to expect, so I guess it came out pretty well. So first thing, the Crota's End emblem. I'm pretty sure everybody gets this. It's a legendary emblem. Since everybody's using it, I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use my old legendary, but still pretty cool to have. Next thing I got was the cryptographic legendary shader. This just looks really sick. I'm glad that I got this, but I'm pretty sure everybody, or at least most people, get this too. And I'm kind of giving away the next item by showing off this shader, but it all just like looks really well together. So. Of course, the next item is the Shroud of Flies, the Hunter Cloak, and I just love this cloak, especially with the cryptographic shader on it. I like the two cutouts in the end, and it just like gives it a really like hive sort of style, and it looks really like wings a lot. So, yeah, I'm really happy with that. Then we're gonna start getting in. I got two more exciting things for my playthrough. So, I got the Dodge Gauge Gauntlets. And I wish it would show the other side because it's got this big, like, jagged shoulder plate, if you can see it right here. And it looks really sick. But anyways, two perks for it, two special abilities, are Switchblade, which increases the melee attack speed, and the Hive Breaker. And killing a hive with a melee attack is a chance to spawn an Orb of Light. It's pretty cool. The last thing I got, which is possibly the most exciting, was the Swordbreaker, the shotgun. And I love shotguns, and I could not be happier with this one. The rate of fire on this, at least for a shotgun, is just pretty insane. It wrecks in the Crucible. It's really fun to use. Okay, some of the special abilities and perks that it has is that it causes void damage. Then also Grenader. Kills with this weapon reduce the cooldown of your grenade. Then it has final round, the last round in a magazine deals bonus damage. And Hive Disruptor, increased damage to Hive Majors, which is pretty awesome. So, yeah, I went into this raid as a level 29, came out of 30, so I'm really happy with where I'm at right now. And we'll also do a video, if you guys want, on Austin's Warlock, on what he got. But that's everything I got in my first run of Crota's End. We're definitely going to do it next week when it resets. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.